Well, drove up from Westmoreland County today, hunting with Reed and Armstrong, and gonna try to do some doe drives today. Got a doe tag trying to fill. A little cold out, about 8-9 degrees this morning, but try to get some deer moving.
It's that one there. Meh. I can't see him. Got a shot there?
Yeah.
Huh?
Yeah.
No. Little one.
Yeah.
Big deal coming up here. That's a buck.
It is.
Yeah. I shot at him. I'm gonna try to run these deer to bug. There's another watcher down there. Hopefully he gets a shot at one. But Adam, Chuck Norris.
All right. Seen a whole pile of deer come up on us there. Didn't really know what to do, and then turned around. Seen some right in front of us, and we decided to stop one. Kind of didn't really have too much room to shoot, but hey.
Didn't have the safety on, flinched.
Yeah, I had it on the, I have a three position safety on this gun here, and I had it on the second setting, pulled the trigger, and wondered if the pin froze up or something, but oh well, made it happen. I'm shooting a Savage Model 116, 6.5 by 284. Kind of a long range gun, but took it in the woods today and did the job just the same, so. I want to thank Trevor and Toth for pushing. Whenever they come out, and Reed for having me up here. It was a good time. So hopefully we get a couple more on film.
And right there she lays. Get a hit on that thing.
Oh yeah.
Look at the head in that thing.
Oh yeah. That's a nice big one there. See the exit hole.
Perfect.
Quite the exit hole, to say the least. Let's see the flopper over. We'll get the entrance here.
Might not see it that way though.
That wee little what?
Well, you're shooting, what are you shooting for a bullet?
I'm shooting a Berger 140 VLD hunting bullet. And not a real fast load, but enough to get the job done. But the exit hole is quite the hole. There's a good size there. So a nice big head on it.
She does have a horse head on her, doesn't she?
Mm-hmm. Well, a little cold today. It's going to be nice to stick my hands in there, that's for sure.
We'll get those other guys and get down here. And I can't believe he didn't shoot. He should have seen those deer.
Who's that?
Bug. So, well, one down.
A couple more to go.
Nice
big swamp donkey.
Congratulations, Adam.
Thank you.
Quite a bit of blood still. That's my buck season there.